Hey everyone, so my name is Meron. I'm a refugee from Eritrea. So I wrote this poem in memory of all the people that are dying, escaping their country. As we see, we know the figure says about 60 million, which is the highest of its kind since the Second World War. And as we speak, so many are trying to leave their country, so many are dying in the Mediterranean, so many are trying to cross Latin America, and so many are trying to cross the Indian Ocean, and so many, they make their way to Europe and they die in front of our eyes. So I wrote this poem in their memory, and in memory of this World Refugee Day. So the title is The Plight of a Refugee. Tormented by war, tortured by oppression, enslaved by dictators, dehumanized by persecution. The night assembled, not allowed to practice my religion. Could not choose my gender, suffered for belonging to my ethnicity. Lost my dignity, I became a refugee. Crossing borders just to get little safety. Brave shoot to kill policy, become smugglers' property. Abandoned in the Sahara Desert, kept hostage for ransoms. Traffickers sold my organs, my body in the Mediterranean. I am an Eritrean. Wars in the Middle East displaced me from my nest. Crowded in shaky boats, ended up in European shores, only to find myself lost in tragedy. I am a Syrian. I could be Iraqi, Afghani, Rohingya, Cuban, Mexican, Guatemalan, El Salvadorian. Today is my day, June 20. All I'm asking is to seek safety, working hard to integrate into a new society, abiding by the rules of my host country. As I live in relative peace, I have a duty to be a voice, to become hope for the hopeless, to speak against injustice, to live up to my means, like anyone else, because I am a human being. Thank you, everyone.